Hello, my name is Mary Qurusu. I'm a radiographer in the Solomon Islands, and this is my story. Before I went to Australia in 2010, I worked here as an untrained radiographer. That means I look and learn. It's quite challenging to understand what these radiographers are doing. I used to go inside the room with them and ask questions and what they're doing and why they're doing this. I can only be confident in a workplace once I have more knowledge. I'm happy to be a recipient of the Australia Award. I study medical radiation science, majoring in diagnostic radiography in University of Newcastle. People are friendly, they have time to talk to you and to know you, and that's one thing that I really love. We have a lab in Newcastle where we would do our practicals, and they have all these machines there. We have very nice staff, excellent staff.
We have a good structure here where we have all of our lecturers are diagnostic radiographers themselves, so it's about sharing experiences as well as teaching the theoretical. It's a very practical profession.
It sort of gives you confidence and you experience what you will be experiencing in your real job. Before we have this mammogram machine, women with a breast lump, they come to the hospital, the doctor see them and just forward them to the ultrasound machine. For early diagnosis and treatment, we didn't have that before. First, when they brought the machine here, they say that it's for diagnostic purposes only. But this is the only machine that we have in the country, so why don't we use it for screening as well? I think it's important to diagnose things early. If we just wait till women are diagnosed, the chances of living can be so slim. But if like they come for screening and we pick up lumps and calcifications early, we can give them chances to live longer. Maybe one of these women, maybe my auntie or my cousin, I'm happy I did something to help them. I gave them the opportunity to come and get their breast checked or give them chances of survival.